Meanwhile, in the news, have to share this, quoting Orlando, Florida. At first glance, the paperwork ordering the release of two convicted murderers serving life sentences in Florida prison looked legitimate. End of quote. That's right. Two murderers were set free due to forged release papers with a forged judge signature and a forged district attorney signature. Sayonara, the guards at the prison just waved affectionately as one prisoner got on a bus and went away, and another prisoner got in a family car and drove away. Eventually, the mistake was discovered, and they can't find, oddly enough, the two convicted life-sentenced murderers that they just happened to let free. Forged papers to release from prison. You know, I wish the hell that my lawyer was that smart, you know, when I was last in prison. Hey, we'll just forge release papers. Florida, what the fuck is wrong with Florida?